The telltale signs are that you have webbing in between the leaves. You'll want to flip the leaves over, and then you'll see little tiny white pinpricks within that webbing. If it's a really bad infestation, that webbing is going to be really opaque, thick, over many parts of the leaves. Another telltale sign is that you'll kind of have this weird mottled yellowing on the leaves, and that is literally the mites sucking the life out of your plant, like little vampires. Damn.